Each of these three elements could be made the subject of careful analytical study, viewing the issue both by itself and in comparison with others of its class. Common stock commitments motivated by any other viewpoint were characterized as speculative, and it was not expected that they should be justified by a serious analysis. The New Era Theory. During the post-war period, and particularly during the latter stage of the